like any Maserati seen before. The Modenese company's first true four-seater Cabrio is a new and important chapter in Maserati's history. Grand Cabrio is designed for those who take pleasure from good taste and who appreciate Italian power and elegance. Timing of the 4.7-liter naturally aspirated V8 is controlled by two overhead camshafts per bank and four valves per cylinder, making the engine very smooth. The car's handling is predictable as the weight distribution is only slightly biased towards the rear, even with the roof down. Thanks mainly to the engine's position behind the front axle. Created by Pininfarina, the Grand Cabrio... Originating from the pits of Le Mans after a 16th overall victory, the engineers went on to develop a concept to show what was technologically feasible. 1,270 handcrafted units were built, because exclusivity occasionally needs a limit. Underpinning the Carrera GT is a self-supporting carbon fiber body, which can handle 603 bhp and a speed of 201 miles per hour, while remaining incredibly... Designed by Gordon Murray, the McLaren F1 held the record for the fastest production car in the world for 7 years. There may be faster cars, but the McLaren F1 is still the fastest naturally aspirated production car, with a speed of 240 miles per hour set on March 31, 1998. Weighing only 1,140 kilograms and incorporating a specially built 6.1-liter V12 from BMW, the McLaren F1 is able to achieve speeds of 240 miles per hour due to its refined aerodynamics and incredible attention to detail. With no power steering or assisted braking, the car demands a lot from its driver.